Okay, so I'm pretty close to the end of this now. At this stage, what I've done is offline is I kind of took everything out of main, put it into class application, which currently only has three basic functions: the initialize, deinitialize, and the main loop. But the variables are all here, so they're all accessible by all the functions here. And I've kind of split a little bit more into the graphics and XR, basically replacing the VK setup and the or the VK yeah the VK setup and XR setup files, something that's a little bit more involved. It's got more of it encompassed in it, and I've kind of hit the point where I need to finish getting XR support in so that I can compile it again on macOS, which is the one platform that does not currently support open or well, XR of any kind, really, or VR of any kind. Well, some old VR, but not any modern equivalent of it. And I don't really want to. So, in order to do that, I'm thinking of be. Because right now, faux XR runtime, these are actual. Sorry, that's graphics. XR runtime is an actual declared class. Come on. Which has, like, actual open XR stuff. And if I don't have access to that, this kind of blows this entire thing apart. So what I'm thinking of doing is I'm going to do something much like what I did with graphics, where I split up the declaration, the header, the handles from the actual implementation. So let's do that. At least for a runtime and session. Probably more, I don't know. And of course, we can have the destruction here. And then I'm going to need a new library of an XR, which, I mean, that's a bit of a mouthful, but yeah. I'm pretty sure there's like another library for XVR, which is like the Oculus one. They're pretty. Facebook is gonna is pretty. Yeah, whatever. The Quest 2, the Go, the Rift S. Develop. Okay, well, whatever the case may be, I may not ever use it, but hey, at least the opportunity will be there if this is properly split up. So, yes, that. I need to export macro. Need to make sure that's the same there. And here. And then he's going to need that. And most of this will be moved over. Twenty twenty one. And then we'll need XR open or faux XR open. Yeah, it's the best as we can really do. Open XR. Yeah, whatever. Which is going to be basically almost the same as this. That. And I need the validation as well, don't I? XR again. Yes, you're right. There is no XR file in here. Open XR. What's the other type? It's just these two. Find cast, runtime, XR. Okay, then we have a couple of, we need to move, create these in here. right. Is there anything else we need? Debugging, logging and stuff. Okay. Where's my frickin'... Okay. Where's my tools? There we go. Do this, or take it out. Nope, nope, nope. This. Because we want to add layers based on. Do I have it on here right now? No. All right. Private member. I'm sorry, did I create a class or I created a class? From handle, no, to handle, runtime to handle. This is very similar to this one, where we just go through and find if we need to destroy stuff. I don't need to bother with that. Then delete p runtime. So let me have a look at what the file, what the OpenXR was. Okay, validation was this. And this was the debug utils. Extension name. We add them, then we pass them through. On. Not through. It's not passed through because we're doing this extra stuff. That requires the application name, application version. Actually, did I do that on the graphics side? I did not. That's a no-no. Oh wait, no, I did do it there. Technically correct. Okay, the application name and info went through there just fine. Well, okay, what's in the core of the creation? It's just this. Const char star, the app version info, okay. This is what I'm passing into here. I do have the app name, I do have the app version. Layers, extension, validation, debug, logging. Okay. Okay, so we move the debug utils out of there and bring it down to just source. Change that to just be local. Because of that, now I need a function that will be temporary for Okay, then when we are down here, it's not pruntime. Okay, I gotta rework the runtime and all that stuff. So this goes away. This goes away. This is all kind of still used here. We're missing XR. XR. I need log in here. Okay, full XR open. That's supposed to be just XR. God dang it. Hold on. Which? Okay, now we're down here. The runtimes are different down here. Application, FXR runtime. Null handle, that's okay. I'll just go like XR open. I'll just call it at that. Okay, that's right, I need to change this to use the later one, XR. Okay, where am I? for you, it determines on fx are equals foe null handle. Otherwise becomes xr runtime. Bam, 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 bam. Okay. And we need to poll the events as well. That requires OpenXR for sure. There's not much I can do about this one. So we'll leave that here. Really? Validation. We'll just leave this as false for now. Minimize changes as much as possible, which is saying not saying much because this is massive. And it just keeps going. I don't even have system ID here. I don't even use it. This will have to be. Guess same thing here. Yeah. God. It looks terrible right now. Wait, didn't I just do that? Oh, I got two locations. And finally, we got this. Okay, and then going back to graphics, we need to throw in the gra just those ones? Hold on. Yeah, okay, that. Throw in the XR runtime, and then we can, if we have. Okay. So, what are we missing? Open full event. I did not add the that. Got a bunch of things. Deinitialize. XR runtime. Didn't add it up here, did I? No, I did not. Okay, let's get this team VR back up. There it is. Okay, let's just see if it runs as expected with XR capabilities on. Oh, all right, I got the debug stuff on, and we're over here. Okay. Working as expected. I'll commit that, then we'll carry on to being able to segment out the capabilities of the damn thing. Definitions. Nine. Go another one. Whole bunch of modifications. Moved, moved, added, added. How many other XR logs are there? Oh, it's literally that was the only one that was used. XR source. Okay, that was the only one that was actually used. Okay, so I can actually remove it from XR while I'm at it. Move them. Half an hour? Okay. That. Now they're moved. Runtime is still basically new. Okay, let's see if what else is in core. Enumerating references. Swap chain formats. Okay, we don't necessarily need that. Okay, no. I'll leave it what I got here. Okay. Now, what do I want to do? Instance extensions, device extensions, graphics device. What do I actually use this for, if anything? This is where I get the VK physical device. All right. I guess next I do kind of have to do this. Yeah, let's just do session next. Sorry, not here. Here. Error for XR. System ID, the configuration view, and then the graphics binding, and then something else on top of that. Not exactly great. Okay, how's about we just kind of leave that here for the moment? System IDs. Images. Exo swap chain. Graphics requirements. Okay, do I really need it for anything else? Well, let's back up for a moment. It's great. Don't save it. That's okay. This was the minimum I really needed to be able to get. What was it? Application kind of fixed up so I don't necessarily require these old, right? Then don't need that. Our camera. Okay. If then we can still pass in XR runtime, but it basically nulls itself out to nothing, so I don't really require too much in the way there. Where's the rest of the XR stuff here? Down to the end of that. It's currently most of the initialization looks like. Okay. Rendering. Where does, there it is. Okay. I need to change this up so that this is that file if we're not building it. XRHPP is still runtime, and that's it. Very nice. Actually, let's not build it. Let's see what goes wrong here. Okay, this guy, he still needs to be buildable. Or he'll be linked in. W, X, Y, yeah. So graphics.hpp is still, so they'll still pull in XR. However, so it'll still pull in the top level if it's not going to pull in the bottom one. Which still means if, yeah, I still need to spread these guys out. It's true. I can't have it here. I need it in this one instead. Okay, he's already got it, so that's fine. Yep. Lovely. It's all dying now. Yeah. Is a null handle. It's a VK null handle, not XR. Okay, we've got a bunch of issues with this one. Why? Undeclared. Okay. And then we need to move XR result elsewhere down to here. Okay, that's looking pretty good. It still leaves the rest of the XR family to deal with. Moment. Okay. That's a good start. I guess I could basically move everything else over, really, can't I? Everything but runtime, really. Down to here for the moment. Yes. Move them down here. Amazing. I don't even like this could just be like a interface library, really. Delete that. Don't pull in anyone else. There's nothing there to do. It's an interface library. Interface. Doesn't require OpenXR anymore. And then I need to add everyone else to here. Let's just see if we turn XR back on, what breaks? Can only be used with libraries. That's great. That is rather problematic. Okay, let's add just damn it. Public, and we'll just have like the crummiest, world's worst, I guess. Does this even compile out to anything? I don't know. See. Whoop. Ah, yes. The world's tiniest library. There's only reason to exist is so I can do a CMake macro. Make sure this works. Steam VR is up. Yes. Let's turn around so I can see the blue triangle with yes. Okay. Okay, and let's see how that compiles on Mac OS. Without OpenXR available, that is. Not quite. Why? Looks like there's still. Yeah, okay. Get rid of that. Don't need any of these either, actually, while we're at it. Fix up. Post that up. See how that goes. Not quite. There's an unknown type XR line 595 on application. Five nine five. Oh, this. I need to stick it in here. Any others? VK, because it kept thinking that was a VK result instead. Okay. Slap that in. Fix up. Yeah. Let's see, put that up in Chromium just so. Yeah. It was just thinking. Unknown type XR result. It was thinking it was a VK result because I do have Vulkan on Mac. We'll see what the next one comes up with. Third tries the charm. Third time's a charm. Almost. Actually, why is it still stop it. And the Mac job actually passed, so yeah, that was enough. I'll get that all sorted away and uploaded, and I'll call it a day there. Cheers.